In terms of agricultural revenue, beef is the number one revenue producer, and we're the number one cattle producing state in the country. And about 15 million head of livestock are in the state. It's a great iconic part of our history. So you think of cowboys and you think of cattle, and Texas certainly embodies all of that wonderful tradition.